Hello and welcome to Maths Activities with Dipanita. Triangle, Part 7. In Circle. An in circle is a circle which touches all the three sides of a triangle. So here again we have considered three different types of triangles: acute angle triangle, right angle triangle and obtuse angle triangle. For drawing the in circle, we have to draw the bisectors of the angles of a triangle. Drawing two angle bisectors is enough for getting the in center. Now from the in center, to get the radius of the in circle, we have to draw a perpendicular to any one of the sides. Here we have drawn the perpendicular to side BC. Now let us draw the in circle. First triangle is triangle ABC, an acute angle triangle. Let us consider any two angles. From C, I have taken some distance in the compass and I will draw an arc. Then from here, another arc. From here, I will cut the first arc. So this is the bisector of angle C. Now for drawing the bisector of angle B, similarly, I will first draw the angle. That is an arc at the angle B, then where it intersects the sides, at that point I will draw from that point another arc and I will cut the first arc. In this manner I will draw the bisector of angle B. Now where the point where the two angle bisectors intersect each other, that point is the in center. From the in center, we have to draw a perpendicular. So from here, I am drawing perpendicular to side AC. So for that, take some distance in your compass and draw two arcs on side AC. Then from the point where these arcs intersect the side, draw another arc here on this side. Similarly, cut the previously drawn arc. Now this is the perpendicular. Let us name this point as say P. Then from the point I to the point P, this distance will be the radius of the in circle. Taking this distance as the radius, we will draw the in circle. So this is the in circle of an acute angle triangle ABC. Exactly in the same manner, following the same steps, we will draw the in circle for a right angle triangle PQR. Again, out of the three angles, we will consider two angles. Let us consider R as one of the angle and let us take Q as another angle. Then from here we will draw the first arc, then cut the previously drawn arc and draw the angle bisector, that is the bisector of angle R. for drawing the bisector of angle Q. Again, we will draw the arcs, two arcs. So this point of intersection of the two angle bisectors is the in-center. Now once we get the in-center, we have to draw a perpendicular from this point to any one of the sides. So for that, take some distance in your compass and cut the side PR. Then draw arcs. The point of intersection we will mark and we will draw the perpendicular to the side from the point I. So this is the perpendicular. Let us again consider this point. Let us take it as X in this case. Now from I to X, this distance is the radius of the incircle. Radius of the incircle. Now taking this as the radius, we will draw the incircle. So this is the incircle for a right angle triangle. Now the third one, that is for an obtuse angle triangle. For an obtuse angle triangle, to draw the in circle. So this is the in-center. Again from the in-center we will draw the perpendicular to any one of the sides. This is the perpendicular. Now from I point to X point is the radius of the incircle. So taking this as the radius, IX as the radius, we will draw the incircle. So this is the incircle of an obtuse angle triangle. Thank you.